Welcome to another edition of We Love Rare Grooves. That's right, we in the groove mix tonight, giving you that quiet storm groove mix. Only how we can do it here on We Love Rare Grooves. Coming to you live from the studios of Hollywood, California, here at the UBN Radio TV Network. That's UBNRadio.com, Channel 1. Tune in right now and also on Facebook Live. I'm your host, C. Mose, bringing you the music of the magic and the magic of the music as we do here every Monday night on We Love Rare Grooves. I want to thank our listening audience all over the globe and hope you enjoyed a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday as we made it through another one, and much love and respect, and hope everyone had a wonderful one. And we're coming off of it, starting the holiday season here on We Love Rare Grooves. As I say, I can't do the show every Monday night without my cast and crew, and we do it the same way every Monday night, starting off with the world famous DJ DeVoe. What you say?
Hey, I'm ready.
You ready, baby?
I am ready.
What you got tonight? We got that standing on the corner, wino drinking, slow jam, in the mix, quiet storm in the set tonight.
Yeah.
Did I describe it well? Did I miss anything?
You know what? Like back room, champagne, some reefer,
ripple. Some gallo,
blue lights, you know.
Oh, yeah.
All right. You had a good Thanksgiving, my man?
I had a wonderful.
You were partying and sweating. What
man, ate at Mom's and then did an event at Pip's on the bread, so it was cool.
Oh, man, that was a quick plug.
Yeah, he got that one in there.
What's up, Pip?
Where's it located?
No, that's all right when he get that bill in that receipt, right?
Grab his receipt.
Yeah, he wants 17 pasta plates.
That's it inside. I like that one. And then we also got the world famous DJ Reg. What you say?
What's going on? Happy Monday, everybody. I see you in good voice. Your voice back?
Yeah, I got it back from last week.
Yeah.
I had too much screaming to do on Sunday. Well, I could have.
Yeah.
That last play of the game.
Man. But everything's good, man. Had a big, you know, reunion party.
Yeah.
You came by and did a walk in and walked out.
I did, but hey, I came to support, man.
Yeah, you did. Thank you.
But you know, I was doing my thing. I had to get to the next event.
Yeah, and then I had my engineer. He came in.
Yeah, he came in.
My engineer came in and re-EQ'd my sound system, you know.
Okay. All right. That's
that'd be the guy you're going to introduce right now.
That's all. We got the producer extraordinaire, Mr. Exactly. Greg.
Sound engineer.
Mr. Greg, New York City. He said sound engineer. What's up?
Yeah. Brooklyn's in the house.
Greg S.
With them golden ears. Them golden ears.
Yeah. Smoothed out the EQ.
Yeah, smoothed out. Said my bass a little muddy.
Yeah, okay.
Muddy.
Okay, we cleared it out.
So we got it. Yeah. It was boomy, so we made it round.
Round.
And did we had the cameras high def cameras, the videos.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how's everything in your world, Greg?
Oh, it's all good, man. It's all good.
Yeah, have a good Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving was great, man.
We ate.
In fact, just tonight finished off the last of the leftovers from Thanksgiving.
Me too.
I still got some.
Yeah, we got some too.
Yeah.
We all finished now.
Okay. Well, it's time to start the next holiday season as we get into the groove holiday season. And so now we have the presence of our consultant who's been around the world in 80 days. Robert. You got to know your soul, baby.
Oh, he gets the whistle.
It's on the bestsellers list.
Music of a lifetime. Know your soul.
Back in black. I'm back.
How you been, man?
I'm good, man. Been doing a bunch of things, good things.
How's the Jack Tatum project?
We're going to shoot John Madden the third week in January.
Oh. Congratulations on that.
So we got a bunch of things happening. But even more important, I'm going back to Ohio to see my 91-year-old mom on Saturday.
Mama.
And wait a minute, next Tuesday, I will be at the Funk Hall of Fame in Dayton, Ohio.
Wow.
You want to take a visit or you got something? Okay.
Yeah, I'm going down to drive down to Dayton. to the Funk Hall of Fame.
Well, be sure.
I'm going to say that there's two skunks having sex.
Okay.
Making it funky.
Be sure to get some information for us. Right?
Well, definitely will.
Okay.
You bring us some books?
Look forward to it.
Hmm? You bring us some books there?
I don't know, but I'm going to look.
Yeah.
See.
All right. As we get the show started here on We Love Rare Grooves, give us a call. The number is 324.
Wait a minute.
324.
You know we got to acknowledge Chantonee. Now you just can't.
We don't acknowledge you guys. We know. I mean,
look,
go ahead. What would you like to say? Because since you're sitting in her seat, what would you like to say?
That's exactly my point.
Matter of fact, her name is right under your face.
I'm going to leave that alone. Yeah. Never mind.
It's men's night, baby. Be safe on your drive back from Vegas, you and Mama. Mama Gwen, and yeah. I'm sure, you know, on the back, y'all got murder. Let me cut that out, but be safe.
In the trunk,
miss,
huh?
Right?
In the trunk, in the back.
Did you see Lisa? Or you see Lisa DeVoe?
Where?
She came to that party.
No, remember, probably after
you may
I
have
left.
Okay,
yeah, I probably left after that.
Mm-hmm. That's you did a walk in and walked out.
Yeah, no, Lisa.
But no,
did
I... But, you know, I got to keep the connections going, baby.
Yeah, I understand.
Hanging out with the Ten Prees.
Uh-huh. Represent.
Hanging out with Dell and the Ten Prees, man.
Marketing, man.
So we want to thank our listening audience all over the globe and also our sponsors for taking care of us every Monday night here. Beverly Boys Video Production, the go-to guys for all your video production. For all your video production.
And he drops the mic.
That's how you drop the mic and it's over with, right?
It's over with. It's, you know,
we gotta get it a little tight there.
You got a limp mic?
Appreciate it. Pretty Tony, do I
can't
have
keep
a
it
limp
up, huh?
Mic? I can't keep it up. You got me, Pretty Tony. Also, Wings Limousine, where you
ride like a star.
And Realty Executives, that's right, where you can go in and get a 1-hour free consultation on if it's true, right, for you to be a realtor. And also, Drobe Stogies, where you live in a good life at Drobe Stogies right now. Go online and get some of the Drobe Stogies cigars, shirts, cufflinks, socks right now for Cyber Monday on Drobe Stogies, okay? And as we get ready to start the show tonight, man, give us what you think is one of your Quiet Storms songs that would make you just go, that was my song right there. Let us know how you feel out there on our Facebook Live page. As DJ DeVoe, DJ Reg, what you got for me tonight,
check
man?
Check us out.
This one right here, this go way back right here.
I need your love today. your heart with just one kiss. Oh, honey, honey, we could dance the night away, baby. I really love you, girl. Don't you ever go astray.
It's hard for me to tell you so. You may not be in the mood to learn what you think you know. There are times when I find you wanna keep yourself. I'm just a mirror of what I see. But at your best, you are love. You're a positive, motivating force within my life. Should you ever feel the need to wonder why, let me. Confusion can get
doubt. For there are times when I fall short of what I say. What I say I'm all about, all about. But at your best, you are love. You're a positive, motivating force within my life. Why? Let me know. Let me know. Tell me what.
Leaving. with you. I'll never sing. My name's Dave Patterson. I'm a Seattle area videographer. I've been working with Beverly Boy Productions for over 2 years, and I can say they are great to work with. They've always provided me with the information I need so that when I show up on set, I can shoot exactly what's necessary to tell the story the client is trying to tell. Call sheets that include the who, what, why, where, when of the video shoot, production notes, gear requirements, crew requirements, load-in time, all that. Makes my job a lot easier, and ultimately it produces the results that the client's going to be happy with. This is what a professional company like Beverly Boy Productions does, and also it's one of the reasons why I really enjoy working with them. It's a bit of a family vibe. They're very low-key, low-pressure, but they're very professional at the same time, and they get the results, and that's ultimately what matters most. I'm proud to be a shooter for Beverly Boy Productions, and if you're looking for a company to produce your next video production, by all means, give them a call. They can handle any sort of scale project from a single-person interview to a large production with multiple cameras and large crews. You won't be disappointed with the results. Give them a call.
Have you been thinking about a career in real estate but don't know where to start? Hi, this is Pamela Richardson, sales manager at Realty Executives Westside, inviting you to join us for a free, no-obligation real estate training session to learn if a career in real estate is right for you. After attending just one of our free sessions, you will know if a career in real estate is for you. You will learn how to get educated, choose a brokerage, get licensed, develop a real estate budget, build a client referral portfolio, and more after attending a free one-hour session. If you're ready to learn about a career in real estate, call Realty Executives Westside at 310-737-1992 and ask for me, Pamela Richardson, or our broker, Peter Bledsoe, to find out more about our free one-hour real estate training sessions. Our free sessions are held on the first and third Thursday of every month at 6 p.m. So call 310-737-1992. That's 310-737-1992 today to reserve your seat. We are located at 6133 Bristol Parkway, Suite 325 in Culver City, California, DRE license number 01308094.
Oh yeah,
that's right. Give them a call today. Beverly Boys Video Production. Oi. From LA to London, back here to New York, Miami, and they'll take care of all your video production needs, weddings, commercials.
Okay,
get you a nice storyboard.
Look like social media is lighting up here. We got Cheryl on Facebook Live. Colleen, how you doing, Colleen?
Colleen.
Got my girl Jackie in the mix, so we got some good folks listening to some good music tonight.
Mikey?
That's how we do. He's in the house, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, and also, Realty Executives, that's right. Uh-huh. Give them a call at 310-737-1992. That's right, 1992. And we got a caller on the line. Oh, you just pulled that up like you were faking it.
He psyched you out.
He psyched me out. Hey, so we started off the show with Sweet Thunder out of Youngstown, Ohio. Then we had The Moments, Switch, and Isley Brothers.
Right.
So who would be your go-to if you had you needed that go-to?
Isley Brothers.
Isley Brothers.
Isley Brothers.
I'm just asking.
Make me say it again, girl. Hello, Voyage to Atlantis.
Oh, yeah.
In between the sheets.
That's when it's the
for the
snacks,
love of you.
Yeah, that's when the snacks get real good.
Oh yeah, sensuality. That was the cut.
I'm not messing with you.
And then fight the power, right?
Yeah, right, right. Yeah. Then we going hard on it.
Okay, we just put that out there. But yeah.
Cause I remember when they were putting out those
bullshit going down.
Oh, yeah. I remember when Isley Brothers were putting out one side would just be hit, you know, fast. Uh-huh. The other side just slow.
Yeah.
That was how they did it.
All right. So there you go. You got it right there from the We Love Rare Grooves team.
Right. And we're talking about the moment. So, you know, when we was talking about off air why the music was playing, being played about, you know, how they lost their name. You know, who owned the name before they turned it to, you know, Ray Goodman and Brown.
I think Sylvia.
Sylvia.
Yeah.
No, you're right.
You sure?
Yes, yeah.
Okay.
Right.
You about it? Okay. You know,
but
I was right.
Don't get excited, though, right here. Broke clock is right twice a day.
All righty. We missed that right there.
Yeah.
We really missed that right there. As we do here on We Love.
Right?
So, we got some more music going here tonight on We Love Red Grooves. Give us a call.
Ohio.
So what?
Ohio.
James Brown.
Ohio. You from Ohio?
323-524-2599. Shout out to our girl Shantani. She on the road from Vegas.
Make sure.
Is she on the road? She on the plane? Is she watching us? She here? She hears?
No, nah, she driving her car with her feet like the Flintstones.
I'm sending love to you, Shanti. They hating. I'm sending love to you.
She walking. Away. She driving the car with her tippy toes.
hey, tell us.
Really cracker. That's why them toes look like that.
As we continue here on We Love Red Grooves, DJ DeVoe, DJ Raz, take me away.
Beat us up next week.
Hey, it's okay.
Hey, we got something about Frankie Beverly. We don't do a lot of Frankie, man. Check this one out.
Lovely Inspiration, parts yes. 1 and 2.
Lovely.
Lovely.
So much love. know it's hard for you.
About you. having fun. Aren't they happy? Now don't that remind you of us? We were young, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 years ago. Weren't we happy? And we have so much to be thankful for. Kids play, girl, bring memories back to our hearts. Aren't we happy? And again, I cry out, please thank you for giving me 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 years of love. Aren't we happy?
Free. Your life is happy, yeah. Lifestyle brand for professionals. Drove Stogies is no less ambitious. Expand the vision of the refined world of premium cigars with a humidor boasting of over 10,000 cigars from the most prestigious of Cuban, Dominican, Honduras, Nicaraguan tobacco in the world. Drove Stogies is in a league of its own. Stop by the Stogie shop to grab your favorite cigars or even order a box while you're there. Pick up a pair of cufflinks, a pair of bold socks, or maybe a fancy pocket square. Memberships are available. Call today, 424-227-9005. That's 424-227-9005. Visit our website at drovestogies.com. And you can follow us on social media. Instagram is at drovestogies. Facebook /Stogie Shop. We're located at 1322 North La Brea Avenue in Inglewood between Fairfax and Slauson. Come and enjoy the lounge at Drove Stogies and relax in the ultimate atmosphere of the good life.
Welcome to Wings Limousine, where we get it right on the first time and create the magic in your night. The owner of Wings Limousine, Deborah Leggins, established her company of solid principles, bring service with a smile and laughter.
I drive people around from girls' night out, weddings, airport pickups, quinceañeras, you name it, that's what I do.
She has received several awards from the Better Business Bureau, from the mayor's office, as well as the governor. She escorted several celebrities to red carpet events and has served as the official transportation company of the Sparks and the Clippers. Beyond Wings' fleet of luxury cars, Wings also has special party buses to Vegas or a more intimate ride using our one-of-a-kind Mercedes Sprinter. And if your company wants to brand their name on our vehicles, we also offer wrapping. Remember just one, the name you can trust for superior service. Wings Limousine. Call now for reservations.
Just once. Can we find a way to finally make it right? Make the magic last for more than just one night. We can just get through it. I know we could break through it just once.
Welcome back to We Love Rare Grooves.
And Blow Brothers, right. Blow.
The yes, Blow sir. Brothers.
The Blow.
No pun intended.
Just once.
No pun intended.
Yeah, we don't do no blowing.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot here on We Love Rare Grooves. Thanks to our listening audience all over the globe for joining us tonight for another edition and a great evening of We Love Rare Grooves. Hey, we had Wings Limousine. Give them a call now. Load down their app. or download their app. Low down. Stanley Clark said, Download their app today. And also, Drove Stogies. That's right. Drove Stogies for the finer life, finer things in life. And you can get in touch with them at this 1332 North La Brea Avenue. That's right, on North La Brea Avenue.
In Inglewood.
Fine cigars, fine networking, fine clothing, only at Drove Stogies. So, gentlemen, the last set, if you had to be the go-to out of those, do I have to go over it again? Who would be your go-to out of the Temprees, Frankie Beverly, the Blackbirds, or the Presidents?
Temprees.
Frankie? No Frankie?
Yeah, I'm going with the Temprees also.
You going with the Temprees? Yeah. Okay. Right. That's what we're going to do here on We Love Red Grooves. DJ DeVoe, DJ Reg, man, great selection. What we got coming up next, man? It's all about the music tonight here on Red Grooves, man.
We got the Escorts coming up right now.
Tell us about the Escorts, man. A little bit.
Rahway, New Jersey. Rahway Prison.
They cut that right in that. They were in the cell, and they opened the cell door and gave them the 32 channel, closed the door, and told them to record this album.
Seven of them. Rahway State Penitentiary.
Yes.
I can't stay to see you cry. I can't stay to see you cry. If tears of sorrow has to fall, let them fall from my eyes. Oh, yes.
Hey, if alone. My lips be the ones that die.
Oh, if ever again we must part, oh my darling, you're gonna have to break my heart.
Cause I'll never, never hurt you. No, no, I can't stand to see you cry, no, baby, now.
I can't stand to see you cry. No, I can't look at you
without feeling ashamed.
Each tear you cry just fills my heart with pain. Thank you for loving me the way you do.
If lonely, lonely arms must reach out, baby, let my arms reach out in vain. And if a lonely heart my heart bear all the pain.
Cause it was me who hurt you, baby. But you can beg, I'll never do it again.
Girl, I'll never, never hurt you. No, no.
I can't stand to see.
What and when and how and yes,
just maybe we can. Yourself and wake up. Be big enough to kiss and make up. Why should we try to bluff and fake it? Let's grow up and try and child's play. No more silly games. Then maybe, just maybe, just maybe we can fall in love.
about love.
like a zombie in the night. You came,
you came, you came,
and you brought me back to life.
I tried so hard, I tried
to become the one you need.
But now you think
that you're not enough for me.
Welcome back to We Love Rare Grooves. That was Rare and Saucy right there. That was Cool in the Gang. You Don't Have to Change. So now we had Earth, Wind & Fire, Cool in the Gang, Blue Magic, and the Escorts. Who's your go-to?
Earth,
Escorts.
Wind.
And Fire.
Fire.
Over
the
Blue
Elements.
Magic.
Blue Magic.
The Elements.
Blue Magic.
Yeah, Blue Magic. Which,
for me, Blue
oh,
Magic.
Oh, well, you know what? I'm out the grid. I'm out to change. Right, yeah, I like Blue Magic. Right.
So as we do here on We Love Rare Grooves, giving you the rarest and finest music of R&B, jazz, blues alive. Here on We Love Rare Grooves. Hey, do we have some upcoming concerts coming, right?
Hey.
This Friday on the
30th. This Friday?
Mm-hmm. What we got?
Friday.
Where we going? Where we going?
Friday. We're going out to the Inland Empire for Switch.
For Switch?
Gap Band Review and Surface.
Oh, cool. Well, carpool, Switch, right? Carpool?
Yeah, we're going to carpool out there. Do we have a caller on the line? Who do we have on the line? Did we switch it right up? You going to switch it right up? Who do we have on We Love Rare Grooves?
Hello.
Hey there.
Oh, what's going on, man? Who we have on the line? Like, I don't know, right?
This is Greg Williams of Switch. How's everybody doing?
Man, we good, man. How you doing?
Would you tell them about Manfred?
Hey, man,
you tell
life
him about Manfield.
Every day above ground is a good day. Come
absolutely.
On.
There you go. Greg, tell him about Manfield, Ohio, and roller skating. Tell him about it. I know you know.
I know very little about the roller skating. I was in the trenches trying to put a group together, so I was in rehearsals most of the time.
All right, good.
And
didn't have
all
no
the
skates,
time
huh?
I was getting my sleep on so I could get back up and get in the trenches and make some music that was going to get me going. So.
All right, good enough.
So you still... You still in the trenches making it happen. You just got finished recording, so you got a. This is Greg Williams, everyone of Switch.
Okay.
So we got. That's why we're talking about the show coming up this Friday. You got a show, right? Tell us.
Yeah, and I appreciate y'all putting the word out there. Yes, we will be at the Creative Arts Center in Ontario on Friday, November 30th, and it's gonna be us and. Surface and the Gap Review and young brother by the name of Kimball and a few other folks. So it's going to be a nice event again this Friday the 30th at 8 p.m.
Okay. And that's we nice. Got the flyer up. They can get tickets online there. And also anything we got new coming up from Switch? I got some new things. What can we expect from the show on Friday?
Absolutely. There's quite a few things going on. We've got single A and single B coming out after the first of the year. Finally, I've been talking about it, and I'm finally actually doing it. My book's coming out, Switch, DeBarge, Motown, and Me. It's coming out Black History Month. So
nice.
We got quite a bit, and we're touring, so it's a bunch of stuff going on with Switch and
that's
me
right.
and the guys.
That's right. I think you're touring, doing some things with We Groove Entertainment, right?
Yes, sir. All you got to do is say the word, and we all
right.
You know
that's
that
all
one.
We got to do is call, man. But we're excited for you guys, man, and the upcoming year for you. And it should be a great show Friday. So get the folks out there.
Yes.
Okay. Hey, Greg. So we'll be in
Thank
touch,
you.
Man. Appreciate you calling the show, Brian.
Take care of yourself.
I appreciate you guys very much. I'm looking forward to coming back and sitting in the house with you guys. So let's say the word and get it done.
Okay. Back with your book.
Right. We're coming back with the book. Yeah, that's a great time in February.
There we go.
So we're going to book it then.
Yeah, there we go. I will. I'll bring the book, and I'll bring the fellas.
Right, because you know,
everything. Yeah, and the pizza.
Popcorn. Right, because we owe Eddie something, so that'll be a good time. All right,
I'll bring it. Absolutely.
Okay.
All right. Hey, thanks again, guys. I appreciate you very
much. All right, man.
Pleasure, Greg. Thanks, see you Friday. Take care. Friday. God bless.
Also, we got.
All right. You too. Thank you.
Thank you. And also, what we got coming up on Saturday is the Roy Ayers Show. Roy Ayers in concert with special guests Ronnie Laws, Eloise Laws, and Tom Brown. That's Saturday, December 1st, 8 p.m. at the M3 Live in Anaheim. So everybody loves the sunshine. Yeah. So we're going to be there Saturday. Amen. So we're getting our groove on, man, here on We Love Rare Grooves. So as we continue the show, man, it's about that time. It's about the dusty time of the week, right? So what we got for the Dusty by Sweet Events, right, Greg? Sweet Events?
Sweet, S-U-I-T-E. We have the new Dusty, old Dusty. It's from the Unifix.
Unifix.
Unifix. And it's the song "The Court of Love."
Check it out.
I got justice.
Got the judge.
Yes.
The jury.
Yes. You got justice.
The plaintiff. And the defendant.
Yeah. And the bailiff.
All right. What we got? And DJ Raz, you got the video, right?
Yes, sir.
That's right.
Check this out.
Will everyone please rise? 'Cause in this court, the judge of love presides. Will the jury take its place? Now, will the plaintiff kindly state his case?
I got a letter today and cried with every word she had to say. I was so hurt, shame and disgrace, 'cause that woman didn't have the nerve to tell me face to face that she was seeing somebody else. And all my witnesses testified to how I felt. She didn't tell me she was gonna let me go. I was the last one alive, you know. So my first charge is that she deceived me into thinking that her love was mine, all mine. Second charge is that she misused me and abused my love. Just believe me, that's a crime. That she was dishonest and stripped me of all my manly pride. She constantly disrespected me and somehow always seemed to catch a line.
As the jury reached its verdict,
and I tensed up so sad. Yeah.
We have, Your Honor.
Somebody tell me, what's it gonna be?
We find the defendant guilty as charged.
I got justice.
We got
in this court of love. I got justice.
We got
in this court of love.
Will everyone please?
And don't you say no. 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 say this love can't grow, and I feel so bad.
Hey, love, hey, love. That's your own way, man. Here on We Love Red Grooves, we doing it right tonight, baby.
Hey, love.
This is belly warmer music right here. Mm-hmm. You got to get you a belly warmer when you're in
this
music.
I call it snack time.
As we close out the show, we got one more caller on the line.
There are snacks, and then there's snack snacks.
Kibbles and bits, right?
Right. We got a caller on the line. Let me take this call. We got one more caller. Who we have on the line listening to We Love Red Grooves?
This is Dale. Hey, this is Dale Calvin with the Temprees. We had a wonderful time in Monticello.
Wow, wow.
Man, the Temprees.
Absolutely. Yeah. Out of Memphis, Tennessee.
Making a... Dell is Memphis making easy money. Dale. Hold up. Making easy money, pimping hoes in style. Is that Memphis?
No. That's only in the movie.
Only in the movie?
Hey, man, thanks so much for calling, man. We played your music tonight because I got excited from seeing you Saturday, man, performing here.
Oh.
So we got to make a plan next time you're in town. To get you on the show.
Yeah, you just give us a phone call. I'll send you my number. I'll send you my email address. And just, if the fans want us there, if you want us there, we will be there.
Absolutely.
The Temprees.
We need you on the show.
We need you to stay over on Monday to come live in the show to talk about the musical journey of the Temprees. Because you got new music out now. People wouldn't even know, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Because the new, what's,
that is so true.
Man, because we played tonight. Go ahead.
You played it tonight?
No, we played Love Maze tonight, dedicated to the one I love. And then we did have, what did we have from the new
show? Say Goodbye. We're playing that one now.
Right, Say Goodbye. We're playing it right now. This is the one of the newest, latest one. You hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah, hear it in the background. We're giving you some love, baby.
I do. I hear it.
And I want to hear.
Thank you very much for doing that.
Dale, I want to hear. Explain it to her mama. Okay, everybody don't know about that. Everybody don't know about that one.
Oh, love between a boy and a girl.
There you go.
So tell us this, the Temprees. How do people find out about the Temprees? Stay in touch. What's your website information, your social media page, and what's your next performance? And
we are at the Temprees Presents, www.thetempreespresents.com. We're on Facebook, the Temprees. Temprees, and you can reach me, Dale One Kelvin, or you can reach Harold Scott, or you can reach Walter Washington. We all have sites up there on Facebook.
Okay.
Okay.
But
our music, and you can buy our music everywhere. Amazon.com, iTunes, Tidal, CD Baby, we're out there. And the name of the new CD is called From the Heart. It's a message song, and it's talking about all kinds of good things that we've been through and that our fans have helped us to reinvent ourselves again.
Man, and it sounds good. I'm telling you, these guys sound still the same or good. It was a sold-out crowd the other night.
Wow.
And you guys keep the music going. So what, you got any performances coming up over the holidays?
Well, we're coming back out to California in January.
Okay.
January 19th. It's a CD party.
And where's
for
it? For
the new CD.
And where's it going to be?
I don't have the information with me right now, but I will get it to you.
Well, we need to be there, man. We Love Red Grooves need to be there, and we need to plan for you guys to stay over and come do the show that Monday. How about that?
Well, we can see if we can make that work.
I know y'all got other things to do making that money, but we'll work through it, man.
And let our fans hear
all
you.
All right.
All right, man, we're going to stay in touch with you, though. Thanks so much for calling up tonight, Dale. We got that music out. You hear it in the background. Got folks to know that the Temprees is still putting it down, and you're one of our favorites, man.
All right, Clifton, thank you very much, man.
All right, man, have a great holiday. That's what you
need. Bye-bye. God bless.
Say goodbye. Say it. Don't wanna say.
welcome back to We Love Red Rouge. Catch us now on Soul USA Radio on Thursday nights. It's a UK station that's playing Soul USA, but you can see the replay, hear the replays of the show.
Oh.
Oh, man, we can right close it out because we traveling like that right
Absolutely.
Now.
Absolutely.
This was a go-to song for me right now, boy.
Yeah.
This make the elastic in your panties melt right here, boy.
Yeah.
Wait.
Going away.
Man, we love Rare Grooves, man.
I remember one, I had forgotten about this song, and they played it on... remember K-A-C-E?
Right. Case, yeah.
Case.
Yeah.
They used to play some stuff that, like, okay, I'm going to the groove vault.
Right.
They done messed me up tonight.
That's what we're trying to do right
Wiggins.
Now.
Easy Wiggins.
Easy's
Let
move for love.
Let me play for you.
Imagine they were playing it then and it was a groove and we keeping it alive because you won't hear this.
Nowhere.
I mean, it's probably different formats, but we keeping it alive right here on We Love Red Grooves. Ain't that right, Pretty Tony?
Yeah, he's drinking already.
It's funny because, you know, you get a lot of, what is it, marketing now in the mix of playlists. And a lot of times you forget stuff that if somebody else played it, it would get in the, you know, get in rotation. It's just that they rehash the same songs all the time.
Yeah.
And as my boy said, there are too many hits not to
That's what we're trying
to do. You don't
have
to repeat anything, really.
I didn't.
Nah.
All we night long.
Right, all night long, playing hit after hit.
Hit after hit, man. You don't need to repeat nothing.
So catch the replays of our show on ubnradio.com, channel 1, also on our YouTube page, and also on Spotify, Pandora,
iHeartRadio.
And we want to thank our sponsors, Beverly Boys Video Productions, bing, the go-to guys for all your video production needs. Wings Limousine, where you
ride like a star.
Drobe Stogies for the good life. And also, Realty Executives. That's right. Get your one-hour free consultation how you can be making millions of dollars being a realtor. But they will let you know that first. And also, Sweet Events for bringing us the Dusty of the Week.
Yeah.
And so... DJ DeVoe, what you say?
Hey, man, I'm loving this, you know.
Right.
When you can kind of go back and it just takes you back to a time of love.
That's right.
You know, Mackin.
Right.
Mackin, huh?
Is that what you say?
Your rap. How was your rap?
You had to have a rap.
I was macking her up, man.
How was your rap, Greg?
Strong as aluminum foil.
There it is.
All right. I appreciate that.
And how if you pack that aluminum foil right, it can be real.
What was your rap like? What was your go-to rap?
My go-to rap was the no-rap rap. I don't rap. I'm just a regular good old guy.
Sweetest candy.
Well, you ain't getting none of
that. Sweetest candy paper, right?
I
was like him. I was that
Trust
nice
me.
Guy. I didn't get, oh, no, I don't want to be. I want to be your brother. Right. You don't be my
stop,
brother.
Don't, yeah, okay. brother, stop, you. Don't stop.
Right. If y'all ain't had no rap, you ain't had no go-to songs.
Nah.
You know.
You had to
one,
have a rap.
One other thing I want to say about the Masqueraders, they were on the America's Got Talent on the 12th season.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were trying to make a big comeback after 50 years.
Wow.
We're going to have to get them in. They got to be somewhere around.
Yeah, they was on there.
They wear masks?
No mask.
Okay.
They had on cowboy hats.
All right. Red, your assignment, find the Masqueraders.
Find the Masqueraders. Okay. All right. Thank you.
And we want to thank our listening audience all over the globe.
Thank you.
And post great Thanksgiving as we get into the holiday season. We got another show coming up next week with another special guest.
And it'll who will that be?
It'll be a surprise. Just like this week.
Yeah, I'm praying we can get Sunny.
We got to get Sunny. We're going to go get Sunny out the club.
Man,
Sunny,
we got two more shows, and that's going to be it for
Victor,
the holidays.
Yeah.
We got
to get our holidays. What's up, Victor?
So as we thank you again, our listening audience all over the globe, for welcoming us into your studios, whatever social media page you heard us on tonight. Thank you so much.
Phone or whatever.
Facebook Live.
Tablet.
Thank you so much. As we do only here on
We Love Rare Grooves.
Later. on, Tony.
Tony.
Let's do it, Shantanee. Make it back.
Come on, babe.
Robert kept your seat warm.
He's very warm.
He's a seat filler.
Yeah.
I ain't got that kind of cushion, though, to keep it right, though.
Jackie.